All right, Steve, we're back with your little black beauty. Anyway, she's doing great. You know, she's really not an off-leash in public dog because she's too reactive, even though, I mean, we are off-leash in public. You know, I'm not going to put her in a situation, you know, where she's going to feel uncomfortable. But, so I got my pager, I got my finger on there. Heel, and start out with my turn away. Heel. Down when you're first getting going with the off-leash like this. But what she needs is a little more refinement. She is very aware of the leash, so I do want you to be able to work her off-leash, but she's aware that it's not there. So she is a little rough as far as her moving back and forth and stuff, and that will come. So I'm going to go this way, so I'm just going to have a little slight heel. Heel. Ready to push her out of the way. I'm using this hand to guard this area right here. Down. Because I'll tell you where I don't like a dog going. In front of me. Right, we need to text Marlene and say, find out if they still have the boat. If they can, Marlene can come take her right heel. Bada! Good, all right, I'm going to turn towards heel, added my neck down. I'll tell you what, she's doing absolutely perfect. Nice heel.